In 2018, Andrew Hines did not win a race for the first time in 15 years. A 1/1000th margin of reaction time as they get to the finish line, and it's going to be Andrew Hines.
Well, it's been an all-Harley final for three years here in a row for the Harley-Davidson team. Andrew Hines finally gets it over Eddie Krawiec. What does this say about your season?
This is going to be a good season. We got some good street rods underneath us, and we're going to get all three of them running real good here soon. But, man, this is phenomenal. We got whole really, really great crew that has done such a great job making sure we got motorcycles that can go this fast, put down the fastest, quickest side-by-side run in NHRA history at the 50th Emily Gator Nationals. So, I mean, I haven't won here in a long time. My very first win came here in 2004, and it's been a long time coming. I've been to a few finals through the way, but, man, thank you, Dad. Thank you, Matt. Thank you, Tanya. Thank you, Declan and Gigi. I love all you guys.
Yes!